Hey YouTube, today we're gonna do something special. As you know, Valentine's is almost around the corner, and to show my appreciation for all the women in Lisbon, I'm gonna be handing out flowers, carnations. Now carnation is this flower over here, and it's a horrible name for a flower, so I'm just gonna call it the Portuguese rose. Now, the Portuguese rose, or cravo as we call it in Portuguese, is a profoundly symbolic flower in Portuguese culture. It's a symbol of the 1974 revolution against the new regime, and it's a symbol of freedom, admiration, liberty. So I'm just gonna be handing out these flowers to show my appreciation for all the beautiful women in this beautiful city. So hopefully they won't think I'm a street vendor or a gypsy or whatever, and this will turn out well. So let's see how it goes.
My kisses from you. Always have to steal my